All right, let's take a look at the latest COVID-19 numbers from DHEC. Since they don't give us updates over the weekend, we get 3 days at a time. So back on Thursday, we had 912 new cases, 842 on Friday. On Saturday, the number dropped off to 614 cases. During those 3 days, 36 more South Carolinians lost their lives to this virus.